And welcome back, guys. So, we're going to be playing some more Once Human. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. So, this is what we're doing. We already got some plants growing on the... How are we doing over here? Oh no, I didn't want to harvest it. Shit. No. Close enough. Alright, we're gonna get some adrenaline shots over here real quick. Alright, that's not where I want to be. So these will allow me to get back up if I get downed in a sort of a zone, basically. So that's what those do. So what's today's goal? So today's goal is we're gonna come all the way over here. And you see those like pellet-like pieces there? And you see that metal piece in the front? Those are the two things we need to farm today. Because I want to make a jackhammer. I need to go farm some more copper so I can sell it for energy lights. And just have it stockpiled is nice. I think I found a way to restart the series without losing the character. So, you see how we're on season 2? Let's say I want to go back to season 1. Just change worlds. As far as I know of, that's how I was able to reset my season. And I was stuck on season 1 and I had to wait to unlock this. So, I think my plan will be, when we hit season 3, I will reset it and see if it's resettable. And, you know, put that theory to a test. But, for those that don't want to continue with the season, you kind of see where I'm looking at. I'm like, maybe that's a good thing. Maybe I could just hit the reset button and just go back to season 1. You're like, why the hell would you want to do that? Well, I'd rather be ready before I go on to the next season than not be ready. I don't know if that's a loophole or what. So, yeah. I end up moving my base again because I needed resources. Let me just chuck my chainsaw in here, because we're not going to need that on the road, and it'll be just less crap to carry around. Let's see here. So, let's get ready to go. So, I moved things around a little bit. I put all my ore and stuff in here into large boxes. We don't use the, We don't use quite a few things. So we can put that on there. Use that. This is just kind of my supply store area where I can just dump stuff in here and I don't have to worry about sorting it. It just kind of does whatever. So I'm pretty much sorting out where all my ammo goes at this point. I feel that I might need to get some more steel rounds going on here. Get rid of some of this nonsense crap in my inventory. So it turns out the music that we're hearing right now is actually copyright. Like, you can turn it off, it's called streamer mode. But, you know, we already started the video at this point, so I might as well just go through it. The video at this point. Just put some shit away. They really need like a sort button. It just sorts the shit out. Still haven't figured out how to use these yet. Like, there's like extraction permits and things like that. I haven't figured out how to use those yet. So regarding the base, it's coming along. I'm close to blueprinting it again. My plan is I'm gonna put all the wire catchers upstairs so they're no longer ugly and outside the house. That's what my current plan is. And then I'm gonna put all the electrical upstairs so that, you know, you see less cables hanging around. I know there's a feature where you could just turn the cables off, but I don't know. I kind of want it just easy accessible. Alright, do I have everything? So the main reason why we're going over in that one area is I want to upgrade my gun. But in order to upgrade it, I need special things. So I need engineering plastic for that. I need these iridium crystals, which are pellets over there. So you can kind of see why I need to go over there now. But I kind of want to make a couple drills, because those drills are amazing. So let me just kind of show you what the hell I'm talking about. So this drill here will get you 100 resources per hitting node. Sometimes 200. I'm like, holy shit. Yeah, but yet again, it costs us some material here, as you can tell. So I'll probably go for this one, 60 seconds. Sunny days and the yield of copper, tinted oil, iron ore, yada, by 15%. So that's something else we're working on getting as well. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Once Human.
Open fire! Now! Did you hear that?
I hope I'm mistaken.
I have a feeling I'm gonna move my house in this area, cause so I can farm these locations for the pebble stuff and the other material. I just have a feeling I'm going to have to move it. I figured if I put my base like around here, I could hit this up. I could still hit this up. There's some material here. Some material over here. You kind of get the idea. I'm thinking about moving my base over here. Temporarily. I can always move it back. But I do need to get some Starforge stuff going on here too. I gotta get some turrets and stuff going. So, my current base right now is configured for, what it is now. I need to make a blueprint of it, tear it all down, start scratch. So, I'm thinking about just putting my base right there, right in that corner. There. Five hours, you bastard. I got 5 hours to play. No. I actually want to make my base smaller because it just makes it really hard to place your base when it's very large. So you can kind of see why I'm like, hey, it's getting close to that point where I just need to start remodeling. Alright, let's think about this. If we can get some of that pebble shit from here in engineering plastic, and the pebble shit there. And it looks like there's normal shit there, pebble shit there, pebble shit there, pebble shit there. So yes, putting my base basically right here and be able to get into these areas wouldn't be a bad thing. It will suck because my base is over here. This is where a lot of tin ore and other ores are. I'll get less of it, but then I'll it'll just make it easier, and I'll be using less energy links. This is where aluminum spawns. Yeah, I'm gonna put my base right here. All right, let's go ahead and finish doing these and that, and then we'll place our base right there, or at least try to.
Thank you.
Well, you can see why I need to make my base smaller now. It needs to be smaller because it's too big and it makes it hard to place in places. So if I can make it smaller, it'll make it easier to place. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.